Hello everyone, this is a continuation of, well, Avengers Assemble. Please enjoy.
Accessing surveillance network. ready to get out some of that aggression, Hulk? Smashing. Not tired yet, Hulk. Okay, let's try something new. Thank you. We should probably call it there before you smash a hole in the harm room.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it. This is a memorial in honor of those who gave their lives for the Resistance. They were here. I know, not the mission.
Shockmut 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here.
Jarvis?
Yes, Miss Carter.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Found a tech stash in section 12. Junking it.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdog, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now. They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now. They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
themselves the Watchdogs, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now. Burnt out the core. I'm trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group to call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Thank you.
burnt out the core. I'm trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now. Burnt out the core! I'm trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
You're not
up yet. as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Thank you.
burnt out the core. We're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now. They burnt out the core. We're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great!
This is all gonna run them, not yours!
core. We're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdog. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Thank you.
we have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols. I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing. I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
Thank you.
please like, share, and subscribe.